So now we're hanging up the rack. I've got the last screw here. I'll screw this in with the drill bit, screwdriver. All right. So one thing to note about this is that the track needs to have these notches up. And the reason why is because when you go and hang the brackets, they have to slide down. This is how you hang them in. So make sure that when you install this, these two little notches are facing up.